Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to some more Resident Evil Village. And I'm back in this castle looking at these two paintings because you already know who it is.
Man blood. Mother, I bring you fresh prey.
You are so kind to me, daughters. Now, let's take a look at him. Well, well, Ethan Winters. You escaped my little brother's idiot games, did you? Let's see how special you are.
Yes, Mother.
Yes, Mother.
Starting to go a little stale.
Then let's devour his man flesh quickly, Mother.
But I am the one who captured him.
Now, now, daughters. First, I must inform Mother Miranda. But later, well, there will be enough for everyone. Put him up.
Hey, wait.
Oh, be careful what you wish for, Ethan Winters.
Wait, what are you doing?
Man, this man has run his hand so many times.
crazy witches.
That would be some good orphan. Why is nothing never in the drawers? Gotta hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Okay. Wait, what's this down here?
Where have they taken Rose? Oh, we meet again. Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase? Well then, feel free to peruse. Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. To think I would buy such things. A good deal, if I say so myself.
Oh, man.
Okay.
It's nothing there, like. Oh, Lord. Okay, I've been in here. Why is the chorus is empty? About time. Gunpowder. Missing another eye. Okay, this is where I'm gonna end this video off at. So, I will see y'all guys in the next video later on. Probably, there's nothing gonna come, you know, next one, like tomorrow or something. Because I gotta literally find things out. So, I will see y'all guys next week or week after next.